It's the biggest stage in all of my team. It's the one seed in the road to the playoffs, and we're gunning for that Patrick Ewing card. And we're jumping against him, and we got it to start it. Well, we can't take care of the ball. We've turned it over three times. That's wonderful. Paul George, chase down block. There's our first highlight play of the one seed. And we're still in search of our first points, but there they are, the flush from Paul George right under the basket, one-handed. He's been on a little bit of a cold stretch offensively, and oh, there he got a good look. Oh, Westbrook with the board, though. Let's run. Let's get it to T-Mac. I see King James. I can't guard on ball. I just can't. I don't know if it's lag or what. I don't know. I haven't gotten a stop in forever. And he missed. Thank goodness. Channing Frye with the freaking board. Let's run. See if we can get it to someone. I see Westbrook. Oh, he put Kawhi on a poster. All right, it's still the first half. I need to settle down. I'm only down 8. Russell Westbrook's wide open for 3. It's good. All right. Okay, Paul George is going to get bullied by LA. No way. I cannot play on-ball defense, but I'm going to try it. Cat in the passing lane. Ahead, LeBron James. Oh, we might as well call the paint the jungle because he's the king of it. LeBron came to play today. Okay, how many months has the game been out and he still doesn't see that out-of-bounds play coming? All right, down 7 at the half. Our defense has been atrocious. Our offense has been even worse. I can't guard on ball. I need to switch to a 3-2. He's killing me from outside. I might even need to start running a bigger lineup too because he's also killing me on the boards. So, yeah, that's that. Everything's going terribly. I'm already implementing my halftime advice by going into a 3-2 zone here. We're just trying to get into the passing lanes, trying to cause disruption. Millsap with the tip, the steal. Oh, can we get a dunk too? There it is. Paul Millsap making the most of his starting in the second half. I am loving that right there. He wants more minutes is what he wants. Let's go, Paul Millsap. Get back in the zone, though. Get back in this 3-2, and he is going to expose that. Kawhi knows it. Okay, so the corners are major weak points, apparently, of a 3-2 zone, and that makes a lot of sense, actually. The AI looked like it did a terrible job for me of covering that corner. But Millsap's wide open, and he hits it! Oh, he is on fire! Throw it in to Cat. See what he can do on Ewing. Let's drop 7. Oh, we got him! Spin, donk! And when he makes this second free throw, because I don't think he's missed one yet, we're going to be down 13 points. And that's great. We're playing like crap. I don't want this first game to be this way for you guys. I'm getting pretty darn frustrated with how it's going. Offensively and defensively, we both suck. I can't pronounce the word defensively. Paul Millsap's wide open for 3, but of course he'll miss. But hey, we got an offensive rebound. Something good happened to us. So let's just try to drive the paint with Westbrook. Oh, but then he puts Elvin Hayes on a poster. That's a second one. And the CPU does a crappy job of rotating again. Thank goodness. Marcin Gortat just missed that dunk. I don't even think it was blocked. All right. Oh, easy there, Westbrook. Why are you? No, Paul George in the corner. Oh, Green is for cash. Let's go. Okay, 8-point game. It's the first time it's been single digits in forever, and we need a stop here. All right, so let's go 3-2 zone again. Terrible rotations. Oh, that might count as a contest. I think it did. Okay, Chris Mullin never missed from the corner, so I think it counted as a contest. Paul George ahead, and oh, he's mad. It looked like a clean strip, but he was very upset about that getting called a foul. I like that. He drills the first one. Oh, my gosh. Please, somebody. Thank you, Paul. He got it back. Paul George a second time. This isn't a kid's movie. This is PG-13. Oh, that's so bad. I don't even care. That is such a bad shot, too. Okay. Ahead to Anthony Davis because he isn't playing deep. Get a good look. And it looks like Paul Millsap is open the corner for 3. And we got it. Ha ha ha. 5-point game.
George take the lead.
I'm getting a little cocky right now. Let's tie this bad boy up. Cat daddy. Tie game. 50-50. First time it has been. We got LeBron on the break. Let's burn him. No. that's a no charges brainer. Are never called in this and game. I don't remember the last time I saw someone take a charge.
That'll be his third foul so far.
It's just the way this thing's going. Watch right when I... Okay, thank you, actually. Never mind. We get a little tip right there. Let's get ahead to LeBron. Let's hear him roar. Tied up again. Big time possession. 2 minutes left. And this is the worst matchup that could ever happen because Chris Mullin's guarding James Harden. I don't know what to do, so I'm going to try to use it. Cat Daddy with another tip and steal. Ahead, LeBron James. Finish, thank goodness. Wow, that looked terrible. We got our first lead since the second quarter. Come on, Wessie. Ooh, Cat Daddy. 2 point lead, 45 seconds left, and we need to try to lock up the best we can. So we need to stay man defense. Okay, we stopped his drive. He's going for that dribble cheese. Paul Millsap inside, shoot. Patrick Ewing slams it home. Tie game again, 35 seconds left, but I'm going 2-for-1. There's no way I'm letting him get the last shot if it's a tie game. No, Cat misses. I don't even know how he got put in that animation. Oh, okay. We have to score. We have to. Thank you. Let's go.
Big bucket.
Please, for once, give me a freaking stop. Oh, let's go. Okay, Cat tips it to Anthony Davis. I have to score, right? I have to take it. I knew it was 3 points. I wasn't going to get chased down from behind. I had to take it. We got a 4-point lead now. Thank freaking goodness. Oh, no. Mills. Yeah, got burned.
Again, they're not in the penalty yet.
All right, if you're going to press me, I am just going to run with 98 speed. Russell Westbrook and throw down on you to seal this freaking ball game. Oh, look at him get pumped on the timeout, too. Let's end this thing. Another good contest on Kawhi. Wow, sweet one-handed board. Oh, behind the back. Oh, I'd be pissed, too. Please don't leave. Okay, I was going to say, I don't think he is. Thank goodness. Okay, we get to see the box score now. We got our first win, boys. There it is. Oh, Karl Anthony Towns came to play. Those five steals with 14 and 10. Double-double. Westbrook with 14 on six shots. And LeBron really struggled. Millsap, though, gave some great minutes when he was in. Didn't play too many, but solid game all around for those four. Or at least for three. LeBron wasn't great, but yeah. God darn, look at those steal numbers. Yeah, check out the turnovers for me. Russ West had 5. We should really go look at the team comparison. I turned the ball over 16 times. I'm not going to win any other games. I got lucky this one. Oh, I can't if I turn it over 16 times. I did shoot 62% though. It feels good to get the win, but it feels crappy the way I did it. That was ugly, but thank you for watching. Please drop a like. It really keeps me motivated to continue to bring more videos for you guys. So drop a like, and yeah, 1-0. There we go. MVP, by the way. We're going to give it to Karl Anthony Towns. Great game for him. And my perimeter lockdown defender didn't sell. Oh, well. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Here are the Miami Vice's new home, away, and alternate uniforms that you're going to see them take on the one seed with on the road to Patrick Ewing. And here is the lineup you're going to see me try to accomplish that with. A 98 overall rated lineup with 99 on offense. We have Diamond Russell Westbrook, Diamond Tracy McGrady, Diamond LeBron James, Diamond Moments Paul George, and Diamond Karl Anthony Towns.